Hi there. Let me tell you how you can teach yourself to see with your ears. Sound confusing? Alright, let me explain. When you clap, shout, or make other noises, you can tell the difference between being in a shower stall or being in a concert hall, right? It's simple acoustics. Sound comes back to your ears differently based on what the sound waves reflect off of. Sound actually bounces off of walls and objects, kind of like light or ripples in a pool. With practice, you can actually use those reflections to see things like buildings, doorways, furniture, and other objects just by using your ears. Musicians use this principle to make their music sound like they're in a small coffee house or a huge stadium. Know what I mean? Many blind people use this principle to navigate around parked cars, find doorways, and even tell the difference between hard things and soft things. Pretty cool, right? Now you can learn echolocation too. The Beginner's Guide to Echolocation gives you everything you need to get started, including the scientific principles this utilizes, and simple, easy-to-follow echolocation lessons, including clicking techniques, listening techniques, ways to sensitize your hearing, and how to navigate obstacles, all without using your eyes. Let's do something incredible and open a new chapter in human perception at humanecholocation.com. What can you see? Created using Powtoon.